6 a.m. and it's already getting a little warm. One way to get your blood flowing. Apparently that was a little hard for me. Real loose. We're exploring a trail that I've ridden backwards, not the way I'm going now, a few times. So it's called Molly. So they say it's fun forward and backwards. We'll soon see. It's like a mile and a half of up and downs. The reason I didn't like it before is it drops you off in the middle of a wash. I ain't gonna lie, I'm ready for an ambush in there. Coyotes, snakes, mountain lions. It's over there to the left, I don't know if you can see. Whew. So 70 degrees already, on 80 degrees. Woo, undulation. Get some G-force there. Alright, cutting over to Mustang. Probably the most action we'll get there. These rocks look like turtles. Rip. There's someone walking. It's like marbles coming down. Morning. At Team USA. All right. We're taking the long way home because theoretically there's no climbing left. I'm already at 600 feet. It's all these like pebble stones the whole way. So this trail that we're gonna jump on right now is called Landmine. There's all these little integrated rocks. A lot of chatter, a lot of chatter. Usually we're cruising about 18 to 20 miles an hour through here, but I'm already at the end of my ride and I'm done. Some high-speed chatter. One small punchy and it's all downhill. Whew. Super flat XC. is part of it, one of the courses we did a while ago, 2009-8. I'm on mile 8. All right. In theory, all downhill with all this little chatter. They call it the landmine. People climb up it, but that's not me. I parked at the bottom of this one. Ready to climb 600 feet. That's enough for today. Ooh, there's all this chatter. Burp. I'm gonna go to. I'm opening it all the way on a low speed. It's rare I do that because I like it a little stiff. But it's like this the whole way. It's like a rock garden. Yeah, I don't know how people climb this. It's ridiculous. But I did park at the bottom of the hill, so it's easier right home. Pick your line, pick your line. Great day for testing shocks. Whew. And agility. Whew. Whoa! Could have been a snake bite. That was nasty. Almost on the home stretch. I am out of gas. Like literally, I'm out. There's a little bit left in the tank. Guess somebody made a home ramp. We're on a landmine trail, finishing it up. Stay in the high road. Normally try to jump this down, but not today. The home stretch. I see my car. Oh, manual over that. Whew. Fatigue! Oh! Definitely fatigue. Picking wrong lines.